Vance? Catalina?
What do you mean?
From here.
Sure, why not? From here? Gee, the tower. I never knew that. On an angle. That's why, huh?
Hungry?
Not for anything to eat. Catalina, I have nearly $300.
Caterina.
You don't like to talk about it anymore.
Sure. I don't mind talking about it.
What worries you, Caterina?
I've been wanting to ask you something. Could I?
All the answers are in my eyes. But you don't look in my eyes lately. You're full of secrets. What is the question?
Suppose I wanted to live in it.
You gonna marry somebody rich?
Oh, I mean live there, you and me.
When?
When we get married.
You wanna be in Italian?
No. Well, I could live there without being Italian. American, let's say.
You're fooling me.
No, I mean.
But, Caterina, if I ever brought you home with no money, no business, nothing, they would call the priest and the doctor. They would say, Rodolfo is crazy.
I know, but I think we'd be happier there.
Happier? And what do you eat? We can cook the view.
Maybe you could be a singer, like in Rome.
Rome is full of singers.
Well, I could work then.
Where?
Well, there must be jobs somewhere.
But there is nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
Now tell me, what are you talking about?
I'm afraid of Eddie here.
But we wouldn't live here. Once I'm a citizen, I could find better jobs. And we would have a house, Caterina.
Tell me something, Rodolfo. I mean, just tell me. Would you still want to do it if it turned out we had to go and live in Italy? I mean, just if it turned out that way.
Is your question or his question?
I would like to know. I mean it.
To go there with nothing?
Yeah.
No. No.
What?
I will not marry you to live in Italy. Fine. And I want to be a citizen. Tell him that, or I will. And tell him also, please, and tell yourself, that I'm not a beggar, and you are not a gift, a horse, a favor for a poor immigrant.
Don't get mad.
I am curious. You think I'm so desperate? My brother is desperate, no me. You think I will carry on my back the rest of my life a woman I don't like just to be an American? It's so wonderful. We think we have the tall buildings in Italy, wide streets, electric lights, no automobile. Just work we don't have. I want to be a citizen so I can work. It's the only wonder here, work. How can you insult me, Caterina?
I didn't mean.
Why are you so afraid of Eddie?
I don't know.
Caterina, you trust me?
Tell me the... He was so good to me. I want him to be happy. I mean, I like him, Rodolfo. I can't stand it.
Caterina. My little girl.
I love you, Rodolfo. I love you.
Then why are you so afraid of him? That he will spank you?
Don't laugh at me. I'm not a baby. I know a lot more than people think I know. Beatrice says, be a woman. But... Well, then why don't she be a woman? If I was a wife, I'd try to make a man happy instead of going at him all the time. I can tell a block away when he's blue and just wants to talk to somebody, quiet and nice. I can tell when he's hungry. Or he wants a beer before he even says anything. I know when his feet hurt him. I mean, I know him. And now I'm supposed to turn around and make a stranger out of it? Well, I don't know why I have to do that. I mean...
I take in my hand a little bird.